The 80s doodle jam was very provocative for me, and just thinking about it and talking about it as we do before we get into it brought up a whole lot of stuff, and I realised that that decade was massive in my life. And just one aspect alone, the number of motorbikes I had that through those 10 years, about 15 or 16. So that played a big part in what I was doing at the time, riding motorbikes, crossing deserts, that kind of thing. I also got married twice to the same woman in the middle of that decade, and we did some travel around Australia, and so it was a lot about travel and relationships, and leading into that first marriage was the last of my unconscious years, and there were quite a number of memorable women in my life. And also I had a fantastic restaurant that year, the last of my restaurants, which again was a groundbreaking new era for me. So it looks like a big jumble of colours and that, but in there are the years and the significance, the chain of hearts, the four-wheel drive, the motorbike, the wedding, and some of the significant names around the border of my relationship. So a really great memory and transition in the middle of that decade. Wonderful.